expectations for all of the Tomoshka. The eighth place finisher, Hannah Oneda from Johns Hopkins. Time of 16:54.96. Samantha Davis, our seventh place finisher. She represents Muhlenberg. Her time this afternoon, 16:51.06. In sixth, Kaylee Kenny, junior. Townsley, senior from Middlebury, with a time of 16:42.19, is our fifth place finisher. Then it is Vanessa Wright, senior from Corley, with a time 16:41.24. All of these times under the old stadium record, as a matter of fact. Melissa Skiba finishing in the number three position. Skiba Sartrell from Cal Lutheran, with a time 16:40.91. The second place finisher, Taylor Ward, senior from St. Thomas, in Minnesota, a time of 16:33.15. And now a very special presentation.
Hey, the girls. So, second.
Christy Cazola's award is being presented by her two children. Noah, age 6, Kia, age 3, and Liz Cazola has won 7 national championship group in 2013, and becomes one of a very small number of women who have won 3 outdoor championships in one meeting. There are a total of 5 in that category in the history of the Division III, and she is one of them. So congratulations to